So today is October 2. This is the second day of Inktober 2020. Now, as per the prompt list, the day 2 theme will be WISP. So what is a WISP? As per dictionary, it's a small, thin, or twisted bunch, piece, or amount of something. So it's like a small amount of a specific element. That's the scientific and literal version of a WISP. But I am basing my WISP into a folklore. That's the folklore of Will of the Wisp. This has a soul type image or soul type shape, and it has a similar structure when you look at the microscopic view of malaria virus. So it will have a longer body, and at the tip, each edges and tip of the wisp has a a flame type tip. I am adding the Will of the Wisp tail as a particle hairline that will signify like a flame. I will just use the ink here and use my thumb as a smudge stroke. This will provide a fading away effect of each line that I make. This will be part of the my game. This will be one of the viruses within the game. So I hope you guys enjoyed the entire process on how I make my day 2 illustration for the Inktober 2020. So far, I am still struggling on doing the illustration and editing right away in the same day to cope up with the timeline by uploading it every day. But of course, with your motivation and encouragement, I am able to manage so far. So thank you very much for those who watched this video and the previous video also, my day 1 on Inktober, the one who provided their comment. Thank you very much for that. That means a lot to me. The way you comment, to put your like button there, everything boost up my motivation so that I can accomplish and complete this Inktober challenge 2020. So without further ado, please do watch the entire process as I finish day 2 of Inktober 2020. Have a great day.